Chapter 16, The Dark Dragon Blade. Now I have defeated the Figure Emperor, we're gonna get the hell out of here. Get the fuck out of here, Ryu. Figure Emperor is dead. I'm not a fiend anymore. We are going to fucking win. Get that Dark Dragon Blade. Raito! Come to get us out of here. Let's go. This is epic music. So epic, I have to hum it.
Is now truly an evil blade. His Excellency, the Dark Disciple, has been waiting for this very moment.
You've done well, Gamoth.
Bam! Oh, yeah, sliced him! Who the hell are you? I already know who it is, but I'm not gonna spoil it because I'm not an idiot. It's Murai!
The Dark Dragon is mine! No objections, I presume.
Objection! I'm gonna kick your ass. Okay, here we go. Murai, final fight. I have no elixir. Here we go. Oh my god. Guy is not easy. I really hate this form because I die a lot and I curse my head off because he's a pain in the ass. Maybe it's just me, but I really suck at this fight. I think on mission mode, there was a mission where I fought him and I beat him really easily, but I also had elixir. Right now I have none! Ow, that was not good of me. I'm gonna die now. I can already tell. Get away from me, you faggot. No, not good. I need all the health I can have because Murai is... he hates me. Come on. Come on, attack me, pussy. Yeah. No. man, I'm not gonna risk it. Okay, get out of the way. Come on, charge. Only... No! Ah, you fucking asshole. I'm not gonna risk it. I'm almost done. I did it! Phew. Oh my god. It was that easy. Yes. Yeah, fall off. I know, he fell off. I was just... I beat him. Dark Dragon Blade. Destroy it. You're an evil blade and you deserve to be destroyed. Ayane. Are you watching the whole time?
Over.
All we can do is fly. Ooh.